game number two at Pepsi Center underway as the Avs host the division rival Dallas Stars. Peter McNabb next to me, Mark Mosier up here in the booth as the puck ends up in the Avalanche zone to begin things. Stars with a quick shot there, ricochets it to the left point, and it's pushed back down deep for Radek Fox. Call long shot to there, and that's knocked away as Mark Barberio let that one fly. Push behind the net. Donskoy to Kadri with a shot. There's another save by Ottinger. Turnaround shot. Save Ottinger. Rebound. Kicked into the far circle, and the Stars will come away with it.
Kadri from Toronto. That's where he's played his entire career.
Turnover. Quick shot. Save by Grubauer. Pushed to the near side, and here is Martin Kaut. Here comes P.E. Belmar. Gives it off to Calvert. Back to Belmar. Down low with the shot. Save by Ottinger. What a terrific little move by Belmar. Tried to slide it five-hole. Pivot by Girard, the firing ahead for Belmar, gives it up, Calvert with his shot, another save, rebound, overskated, score! The Avs strike pay dirt early, 2 minutes and 31 seconds in, Pierre-Edouard Belmar cleans up on the doorstep, they've got the 1-0 lead.
All three lines that have played early in this hockey game for the Avs have come out skating, moving, and passing the puck, driving to the net. This is a second or third real good opportunity for the Colorado Avalanche. And that's one of the things, that goal right there, to me, that's how the Avalanche want to play. It's all about pressure. It's all about driving to the net.
Did not even come over to the National Hockey League until his late 20s. He is a native of France, just outside of Paris. Carried back in by Kadri, and he's stripped right there. To the Chushkin, gives it up now, here's all with a wrister, that's deflected wide. Come up with it at center ice, given back ahead, Comper will fly in by himself, JT, quick shot and he goes off the post as he tried to slide it through. Far side out in front, and a goal was just saved by Harley. Back up, it comes to Nieto, he'll find some room, it shoots and that's a save, rebound, Belmar. Trying to put it out front, goes right up this slot and the Stars will intercept. Cannot clear the zone, this line is working hard.
As far as guys that can do multiple things, they can kill penalties, they can play defensively, they can play an even shift. On the road, you never have to hide them. These are all NHL hockey players.
Alongside McKinnon and Landeskog.
Yeah, that is for sure. A quick turnaround shot and a save by Ottinger. And Peter Burakovsky, when the Caps won the Cup 2 years ago.
It's again, everyone's talked for so long about how good the division is, and I think that five of the six clubs really think they're better this year than they were last year. That's why they wanted to take these important draws.
Have set it up to the blue line. Stars were able to keep it in. Good play by Harley. Giving it to the circle. Fox with a backhander to save by Grubauer. Rebound. Loose puck cannot be cleared. Barberio and Rosen. Here come the Stars again. On the right wing. Racing down low. There's a shot that went off the end of the stick from L'Espérance. Jussa back ahead. L'Espérance. Big shot there. Knocked down in front. Saved by Grubauer. It's underneath him. And finally we get a whistle. That puck was knocked
free. It was a house of fire. And it looked like Grubauer wasn't going to get many games. But as the season wore along, he became the main guy at the end.
Poked ahead by Cale Makar. And here comes the rookie in. Down low. And he's ridden off on a good back check there by the Dallas Stars. Here in period number one. But it's still the Avalanche. Holding a 1-0 lead over the division rivals here in the preseason. McKinnon in pursuit. Trying to get it away. Stars have found their offensive footing here just a little bit. There's a nice backhand flip and a shot. Saved by Grubauer. He'll hold on with his catching glove. Went over at center ice. Brought back ahead by Bayreuther. Got the wrister off and it's gloved by Grubauer.
Got a little bit of everything.
Kadri gives it up for Nichushkin. Abs are onside. He's got room in the circle with his shot. That's a save by Ottinger. He'll hang on. It absorbed on the near side by Count. Stars able to clear with 1:38 to go here, period one. Fired ahead for Comper. Trying to get deep for Count with his shot. Save Ottinger. He'll smother that rebound. And
he is going to be a really good goaltender. But nice movement by the Colorado Avalanche. And what do you like about that play? Count has his opportunity. Nice pass by Comper, but he shot. And he is a shooter. You got Makar, you got Girard. Did you see that?
Belmar wrister glove saved by Ottinger, but he couldn't hang on. Here's Calvert now. Matt Calvert to the blue paint, and it's poked away. Second shot in the last 14 minutes in this contest. Around about there. No, Peter, you're right. I mean, he's so slippery, you just can't get a clean shot on him. Kadri to Barberio with his shot. Glove save Ottinger, and very calmly flashes that feather. Wow. Huge comeback for the Habs on that one for naught. Here's Belmar. To Kevin with a shot. Ottinger's there again. Stars have a good young one to come for sure.
But most, that's the key. You've been mentioning him all night long.
Because if Upshaw is in with a shot. He scores! Scotty Upshaw, the veteran, trying to earn a job with the Dallas Stars, able to rip it inside the far post. Pass Grubauer on a broken play. The puck laying there, and the Stars have tied the game at one.
Trying to make this club, this Dallas club, this deep Dallas club. And but for Byram right there, just coming across. So, you know, a guy like Upshaw, this is important. I mean, you're trying to impress on every situation.
Lead pass now, it's Kadri. Into the Dallas zone, got through Oleksiak. Finds Donskoy. Donskoy, a wraparound try, saved by Bo, and the Stars able to clear.
I mean, he's just one of those guys, easy to talk to. He's very comfortable in the locker room, comfortable around people, and, you know, just going to be a real good addition.
Burakovsky now to MacKinnon. Works his way to the near side. Centering pass, tipped away. McCarr has it with a shot. Save ball. Pounded into the corner.
Well, for years and years now, it's been Tyson Barrie that's been that top guy on the power play, the point man on the power play.
9 points in 68 games for the Steelheads. Here comes Donskoy. Power play is over. Donskoy, power move in the backhand flip. Save, rebound. It's cleared up and out by Dallas.
Well, these type of plays where he is just right in around the net, driving to the net. What I like to see in a play like that is watch him kind of cross in front. That's when you're most dangerous.
Had to hang on. Now it's Dickinson. Jason Dickinson, I think, really came into his own last year. Good defensive play, MacKinnon. Loose puck, though. Stars have it. Dangling. Dickinson with a shot, and it went right off of Grubauer in the post.
MacKinnon, the last three games of that, right after that overtime game-winning goal.
Stolen by Calvert, shorthanded, he'll race it. Slapper! Saved by Bo. Sorry, Pete.
No, just saying, it was a lot of great stuff in that series. But Calgary, yeah, for Matt Calvert, that's one of the things that has been sort of a signature play for him. On the shorthanded, getting a good opportunity because he's so aggressive.
We've known a lot of nice guys in the game of hockey. He's certainly one of them. He's right up there. Puck down, quick shot, Walker, save. Bo, try to adapt to the guys, and they both said, Peter, it is incredibly easy, but they make it that easy. Good interception there by Mersch, and a goal! Mersch stepped in to keep the play alive at the point, and he just fluttered one down deep. Somehow, some way, it eludes Grubauer.
No question, if you just look at the puck right there, it bounces off something.
Faxa got knocked down.
Because Grubauer was on it, and then all of a sudden, here it is right here.
Oh, it must have hit Byram.
Yep, hit Byram.
Burakovsky stood up at the red line. Finds MacKinnon down the left wing. Up top, it's McCarr. Gives it for a one-timer. Saved by Bo. Bouncing puck. He cannot corral it. Fucks a can. And he ices the puck, so the Avs will get the faceoff. And winding down. McKinnon trying to pivot free. Turns it out in front, and Bo knocks it aside with a blocker. Five to go. MacKinnon dancing, looking, holding. Tried to shoot. Not on net. Landeskog around the backside, and that will do it. As the Avs could not get another one on goal. And the Avs fall in preseason game number 2 here at home to the Stars.